Police, animal control, and these two cowboys rounding up a bull nicknamed Clem.
They called us, said they needed a bull caught, and we came and caught it.
Animal control says the bull escaped after this tractor-trailer accident early Friday morning on I-70. He's been on the lam ever since, sneaking across yards and making his way up a nearby creek. But Clem the bull's great escape ended in this Lowe's parking lot.
He's not happy. I'd say he's definitely not happy.
Riley Looney and Ian Sneed driving 2 hours to help animal control capture the bull.
Most of ours is not in a subdivision or a Lowe's parking lot. No, most of ours is out in the country.
Check out the moments Riley and Ian throw the ropes, Ian capturing Clem by the head.
Just lots of practice, been doing it a long time, so practice.
You can hear the angry sounds and thrashing around from Clem as they get him in the trailer. It's unclear if Clem will get clemency to an animal sanctuary.